Yeah, I actually turned off my AC this time, so that will turn off in the background, eventually. But hello. We're back in the temple. Wouldn't it be great if we could explore the right side of the shrine now that there's flowing water? Yeah, I guess that would be nice. It's a good thing we can literally do that. It's very early in the stream, so nobody's gonna be here yet. I will talk to myself in the meantime. As I oft do. Is oft a word? I feel like oft is a word. Probably not, actually. Okay, well, we can go down there, obviously. I know there's a toad down there. Let's check it out. I don't know if I want to fight you. Can you move in, like, the other axis, I wonder? Or are you stuck in that? Yeah, I think you're stuck. That's kind of funny. Restaurant fridge. That's just fantastic. Thank you. Okay, that's kind of conspicuous. Oh, well. I love that your confetti doesn't get wasted if it doesn't hit anything. It's going. Oh, I thought I could jump on that. Oh boy. I guess I should just fight them. It's too bad your confetti doesn't do anything. Oh no, they lost interest in me. Alright. Oh! They regained interest. Oh boy, I'm not sure if I'm ready for another day of these puzzles. Well, remember what I said, just start moving things when you're in doubt. It may or may not come together. Here we go, this looks not that bad actually. No problem. I bet these guys are weak. We can kill them with one boot. One normal boot. The bleachers are filling out very quickly. Like, if I was judging our progress in the game just by, like, the percentage of toads we've rescued, like, I would guess we're, like, 45% done with the game. It feels like the bleachers are about that full. I know we're not that far in the game, but I'm just saying. I'm trying to express how weird I think it is that the bleachers are so filled out with toads, despite us not being that far in the game. I guess that one bleacher back there is pretty empty, so I guess it's not that weird. Anyway. I do see you. There's another thing up there. Oh my gosh, Mario, thank you. Thank goodness you noticed me. I thought I was doomed to live my life as a window dressing in this damn forgotten shrine. Another random max HP up. All right, cool. I should take that. Give me 1 minute. Okay, sorry about that. Yeah. I am back. Hello, Ian. Sorry I went away right as you joined the stream. Oh my god, Paul's here! You're still banned in my fucking chat! God damn it! Alright, I'm gonna make a note for this. It's a good thing you're. Like in my chat, it just appears as user hidden, message hidden from blocked user. This is unbelievable. This has been going on for like 4 years. Alright, I'm gonna make a note for this. Email, Twitch. Literally just whatever it takes to have my friend and not be like blacklisted from my chat forever, because I know when I go to my list of banned users, you're not there. Anyway, hello. I can still read your messages on the layout, so it's okay. Have you bought this game, Paul? I like it so far. You have, good. It's not what I'm looking for exactly from like a new Paper Mario game, but I've given up hope on that a long time ago. Almost done with World 3, so you're further than I am, definitely. That's good. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Wait, what's over here? This is conspicuous. Why would they let me go over here? given up on a proper sequel. Lowered my expectations, exactly. Yeah, that's kind of what you have to do at this point. It's unfortunate, but, you know. It has been, like, 16 years since Paper Mario 2, so... Sometimes it's okay to give up. Oh, shit. There we go. You know what I might try and do real quick, since I can hear my AC still going in the background? I'm gonna go turn off the fan. That's much better. Alright, sorry about that. I maybe didn't want to break that, actually. I see what's going on here. I have to be careful with what I break. Where are the stairs? Oh, I wasn't supposed to do that. Will the boxes respawn? If they don't, I'm in trouble. Okay, good. I can break this one. I will say it is a pleasant change of pace to be going into a like a new Paper Mario game with basically no spoilers. They showed off like several of the bosses. Ow! Wait, weren't those my iron boots? Yeah, I was gonna say they showed off a couple of the bosses in the trailers, but otherwise I'm unspoiled. Shiny iron boots, why didn't that work? Maybe because I missed the action command? I don't know, that's weird. You picked the shiny boots. I did? You picked the regular ass shiny boots? Alright, that's my mistake then. I could have sworn I picked the shiny iron boots. Hello, Flynn. What is going on over here? Oh! I found a thing. Won't be active chatting until my calzone is done. Dude, you're making a calzone? That's hype. Congratulations. Or until you're done eating it, is probably what you meant. Big fan of the collectibles in this game? Yeah, I like them too. I haven't been super anal about getting them all. Like, I plan on just going back later for all of them. For most of them anyway. Uh-oh. Soldering and calzone, I can do anything. That's what adulthood feels like sometimes. Yeah. It's nice to just kind of get them along the way without having to worry about them too much. That's kind of the playstyle I've adapted to here. I kind of just want to hit him so he's out of the way. Pablock. Neat. This is conspicuous, right? Weird. It kind of looks like there's stairs there, right? I'm not crazy, right? Weird. Damn it, I'm starting to miss Paul's messages because I'm not looking at chat enough. With a lot of water coming out of its mouth. I'm not sure if it's making me thirsty or the opposite of thirsty, but it sure makes me feel something. I see. It's also locked. Okay. The most embarrassing part of being window dressing was knowing that my colors clash with the decor. We got all the toads! That's good. That means we're almost done. If you throw confetti and it doesn't fill holes, it doesn't... Yeah. It's a really great feature, honestly. Because before I was, like, throwing it, then I would wait to see if it finished, and then I would... So that's good to know. What's going on here? Oh, can we go up here? Okay. I think the toad that tells you that is in here, I think. We saw him last time. So it is, like, it's after the first chapter, but he is at least, like, in the second chapter, I suppose. Oh, this is a little more complicated, okay. Instead of a 4x4 puzzle, it's 2x2, it's 3x3. This looks conspicuous, what's going on here? Okay. I'm guessing we can't do this yet. Unless we can. Look at this conspicuous crack in the wall. Did that accomplish anything? I don't have the new piece, do I? I don't believe so. Maybe I just missed it. Is it down here? Oh, looks like it. Oh god! Here we go. We've been besieged by crabs. What is that? Give that magic circle back. You can't even use it. If they won't give it back, you'll just have to take it back, Mario. I have 3 moves. I don't know if I need them all. No, I guess I do. Who among you is Mr. Krabs? Can I use it now? Maybe not. It does look like the Earth Valumental, so I don't know, it feels like I should be able to use it. Next turn? Okay, cool. Let's see what we got. Magic Circle on. Mario's just sitting on top. Well, shit. It's pretty effective. At least Olivia helps. Sometimes. I didn't play Sticker Star very much, but it didn't seem like Kirsty was overly helpful. That's a lot of confetti. In this case, helping meant just doing the entire fight for us. Oh, this is another, thingy. Why is there a... Oh, it's a cafe. It's a little ominous. Okay. Well, well, look who's stopping in for a cup of joe. I think I remember this from one of the trailers or something. What can I get you? Can't say I ever expected to see you stumble in here, Mario. We try to keep this place a secret. Minions come here to unwind after a long day of pacing back and forth. I'm probably not supposed to be serving you like this, but I'll make an exception. As long as we've got you here, Mario, you agree that Goombas are the strongest minions, right? I mean, we're usually the first ones you have to face, you know? We're the front line. That's proof that we're Lord Bowser's favorites. We always give 110%. Keep dreaming, pal. Shy Guys give 120% everywhere. Every day. We're the clear favorite. Which minion was piloting the boss's clown car during that big rescue at Peach's Castle? A Shy Guy. I even heard that the origami jerk who started this whole mess was disguised as a Shy Guy. Can it, you dork? Sorry, Mario. These two are always going at it like this. Goombas and Shy Guys, Mario and minions. We're all pressed from the same pulp. Drink your coffee. I will now kill you all. Hey, you can't really do much in here. Well, that was fun. I like stuff like that. There is no, like, clear reward for doing it, but you're still incentivized to do it because it's funny. Alright, well, we got the thingy. Let's see about solving this puzzle. I think Pokemon Insurgents was the fan game we played that had like 18 of these. All the ones I found never disappoint, nice. Okay. Let's see what we got. So there's two pieces we can end it with, I see that. Puzzles so much. Pokemon Insurgents had like a ton of these, and I never got really good at it. I think Pokemon Reborn had a couple too. Maybe it doesn't go across at the top there? Yeah, I guess it can't go across, but then where does it go? Is there like just a vertical pipe? Oh, okay, yeah, wait, no. Oh, okay, I see it now. So that's the last piece we had to put in. Okay, sorry. I was slow to notice our extra piece was that corner. Okay, cool. In that case, we will continue. That one right there, it can't go in the middle. Can it just go there? And, like, that other part just isn't used? Oh, boy. This is not gonna be good, Chief. Okay. We're getting somewhere. Wait, so where does it have to output? Oh, it just has to output right there. Oh, that's not too bad. What? This is misleading. Okay, well, in that case, I kinda wanna restart. Is that a coin slot? Okay. It has this whole hint system that you wouldn't know about if you didn't ask Olivia. Drizzly hint, splashy hint, and kasplooshy hint. Fantastic. I won't be needing those, thank you.
4 to 6 weeks later.
I wish you could undo moves. I feel like these games usually have like an undo button so you can like undo moves and go backwards. Okay, I'm back here now. Undo game. No, that's not an option. We can't undo game right now. What did I tell you? Never any doubt. I'm the best. You guys never doubted me, right? I was in control that whole time. I'm actually playing the game blindfolded right now. Coins. Oh, I bet you get more rewards for not using hints. I bet that's a thing. I will take the coins. What if there's another one that's like 4x4? It's like, damn it, I thought we were done. Alright, cool. Good job, team. So what now? So now that bucket is also gonna fill. And then the dragon goes, yay! Look at all this water I have! That's why he's opening his mouth wide open like that. Almost looks like it's roaring. Oh hey, look inside its mouth. Are those stairs? That must be the way to the water elemental. I hope we can make it up those steps without the statue chomping down on us. Alright, we're good to go. I knew it would do that. I just knew it. Times in games where, like, you just barely miss the platform moving away. Something along those lines. It looks like there's actually a hammer thing, like, on its head, which I just noticed. Alright, time for a boss fight, I think. I believe it's time. That water looks crazy. That water looks insane. Oh, well, I mean, now it looks kind of average, but... it's a water dragon. Someone folded it up. It doesn't look like the stone face in the main room at all. Come on, Mario, let's try to bop it back to its former glory.